And we do have reports of damage over the town of Williams around 3 o'clock this afternoon. And again, that's the way Doppler looked this afternoon. As we get updates on this situation throughout the afternoon, we'll let you know. But again, no confirmation of a tornado, but we do have storm damage in the town of Williams. We'll keep you updated throughout the day.